Will I be satisfied by the end of this React video? Too early to predict. Hello, wonderful people around the world. If you don't know me, my name is Off You Go. I'm a French dancer and I'm back from the holidays and I'm chill. I've spent my week listening to new K-pop songs, XG and Melanie Martinez, and I must say, that was delicious. During my time off, two new songs just popped up in the season 3 of Just Dance 2023 edition. One we already knew was Sacrifice by The Weeknd, and one was the surprise song of the season, that was Miraculous. So today we're gonna react to these two new songs I haven't watched. I avoided spoilers like a pro this time, so let's discover these songs together, people. Okay, I've got Sacrifice here. But it seems like the new Miraculous songs is not part of a season. Okay, it's just an exclusive song. I'm not a Miraculous fan at all. I don't know a thing about it, but I know you guys are pretty addicted with it. So let's be open with the experience. And my friend Redu also was part of the creation of this map. He was a Just Dance fan and now he works at Ubisoft, so I'm always happy to see his work, and now officially in the game! That's giving. Oh wow, okay, it seems really good from the background. Let's just go in it fully. Let's go. So, in the daytime, I'm Marinette. Aww, it's like the official cartoon thing. Okay, she's singing. These suits are really not for everyone, really. I like how you can see the city of Paris like this. Okay, the transitions are so ready, I must say. Okay, is that Thanos in the background? Sorry. Okay, the choreo seems quite nice, actually, and not that childish. It's a nice one. Wow, okay. I think it's gonna work. I like it. I like these little black butterflies. Okay, power and everything. Oh wow, they've got a lot of little cutie friends, of course. Okay, it's super catchy. Oh, I'm gonna have this in my head for a while, I think. Oh wow, okay, a lot of friends and everything. Rockabye, rockabye. The end is the pose of rockabye. Okay. I expected something childish, but it was really fresh. The choreo seems fun enough to dance and do with someone. It reminds me a bit of rockabye, an easy choreo with easy move and fun to dance with someone. I like it. The music is not my thing for sure, but the choreo seems legit enough to make me like it. Are we going into Sacrifice now? Because we've been waiting for this one in a while. It has been spoiled on the internet for quite a while now. I haven't seen a thing, but I'm so ready to discover it. The coach is giving Loki with red hair. Attraction is unexplainable. Join Vesta Deville in his quest for the one. Okay, so it's not Jack Rose, it's Vesta Deville, and he is searching for a loved one. Maybe he's searching for Jack Rose, maybe he's the one who wrote the letter. I don't know. He's searching for someone, he's searching for love, but he seems super dark, and I love this vibe. Can't wait for another dark choreo, even though it's supposed to be summer. Beach and vampires, but this season is giving more vampires, so but I'm here for it anyway. Halloween season is always the best season. We ready, we ready, we ready. Okay. He enters on the side just like every weekend choreo we have in Just Dance. Ooh. Are we in a period of time just like Jack? What's his name? Mr. Jack. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. That's it. Okay. Okay, really in all the weekend choreos. I love the Victorian era in the background. Costume, okay. This cape is good. Oh, these moves, hello. Okay. Wow. It's all dark and secrets in Victorian era. Woo! We have every vibe of any weekend choreo. This is crazy. I like it. Wow. Oh, and we changed the era. We are now in modern era. So the cape is gone. Yes! He's searching for his loved one in any eras. I love it. The choreo is giving, I must say. Wow, so sensual, so masculine in the same time. So, ooh, like it. Wow. That is so beautiful. The background is crazy. Let's go. Cameras, angles, and everything, zoom in and zoom out. We love. Simple enough, repeating enough. I like what I'm seeing. Oh, hello, Jerky Jesse. Are you the loved one? Ooh, is it a duo? Oh my god, yes! He's not the loved one! That scene was epic! That we were in a movie for an instant. I was, ooh, I was not there with you. I was in a movie. He's still searching. He's still searching for his loved one. And he's gone. Okay. 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 Just Dance. Ooh. You're going full with the lore. You're going full with the storyline. I like it. So we're following up a vampire going through time and space, searching for his loved one, and he tried to bite his loved one. Very, very Twilight of you, very True Blood of you, Just Dance. I am living for it, but that's a kind of strange way to show love, but it's still love, I guess. I liked it, the costume was so good, the color theme, and I loved the different colors of the background, going from orange Victorian era to blue purple modern era. This was really smart. This game of shadows of different characters in the background, really my thing, really really my thing. Oh yeah, I forgot about blinding lights, we're not on the side. Yeah, sorry, but in the background it seems like it's still Jerky Jesse in the background. Jerky Jesse is one of the main choreographer in Just Dance. We owe him many, many, many bangers on this game. I love the art of the background. It's just mesmerizing. All these moves when he's touching himself like this, oh, so precious. I cannot tell if he is a villain or a good one. But the moves, ah la la! It's already pasted in my brain. That's a mood. The choreo matches the energy of a song so perfectly. Yeah, this game of shadows is perfect. Smoky and everything. He's going to the club. Perfect. This duet moment is everything. Oh, and the change in the eyes. The yellow eyes of a vampire. I like all the nods to all the vampire references. It's top notch. This does not seem to align with the lore we have right now. It seems to add new lore in it. I love how his shadow is like dancing on its own and just going like this. The costumes, even the costumes in the background like we cannot see are but the moves, ooh! It's crazy how the Just Dance team can create a vibe from a song, and it matches perfectly this word of vampire and love. This is crazy. So if we listen to the lyrics, he says that he doesn't want to sacrifice his life for love. He'd rather sacrifice his life for the night. So it's really giving this vampire vibe, still in love for this guy, person, but he'd rather be himself than give his life for this love. So that's why he nearly bit him, but he didn't. Because he is a creature of the night, and a creature of the night will not sacrifice himself. That's interesting. I love how the lyrics and the story are connected. 10 out of 10. From the hair, the glow, the color scheme, perfect. I cannot wait to dance both of them and discover them, but I want to dance them with someone. I want someone to be my Jerky Jesse or my Miraculous Cat Boy or something like that. I don't know the names. What do you guys think? Did you like both of them? How do you feel about this season so far? I don't know if we're gonna have another surprise song. I'm just waiting for new Just Dance 2024 releases. Gamescom is coming, and with Gamescom usually we have new gameplays, so I'm waiting for new gameplays this week. We don't know, just crossing fingers for now. But that's it for now, people. If you like this video, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, share. You know the drill. But as for now, my name's Ovigo, sending you love, hugs, and kisses from all around the world. Bisous, people. See ya.